on the auspicious day of Kartik Purnima. The week-long annual Bali Yatra fair began with pomp and show in Cuttack on the bank of river Mahanadi. Bali Shri Mela, organized by the State Panchayati Raj Department, is a striking feature of the fair, where participants from different states showcase their ethnic and rural crafts.
There are many things to get it from, and especially this Mela, because it has got things from all the places, like from Kashmir, Jaipur, from everywhere. So it's good to be here.
Different types of shops and different types of things came here, what you don't find in shopping malls or in shops.
Giant wheels, merry-go-rounds, tiffin centers, fast food, and dice many. The visitors miss no opportunity to taste the popular, mouth-watering and traditional items like dahi vada aludam, thunka puri, muri mutton, chaat. For lakhs of children and women who throng the fair, Bali Yatra Fest is a much-awaited, fun-filled annual affair. That perhaps is the reason why this fair is the most popular and biggest one in Orissa.